15 against City High in this Class 4A state championship ball game. And it's second down and 4, the ball at the City High 35. They send Khalil Hill wide to the right. High in the backfield for Mitch Price. Drops back, hands off to the deep back, and he spins through, breaks a tackle, breaks another. He could go. He's down to the 40. 30. Cuts it back in. Bells misses the tackle at the 10. Breaks it off in the 35 and goes 65 yards for the touchdown. First zone, 65-yard touchdown run. Here's a snap and the extra point. The kick is up. The kick is good. 38-14. Ames trails City High. And Gordon.
Aaron Grabbing down the middle.
Left side and it's taken by Taze back at the 19. It outside back inside the 30, 35, 40 over the left side. He breaks through there, but then it's pulled down by Howland. And Howland just keeps showing up everywhere here in this
that may have been a touchdown saving tackle.
Yes, it was, I believe. He was the last guy over there.
The kicker was still here, but he was 20 yards on this side. And David may have been gone. So line of scrimmage.
Step right now. Hanson and Charter wide to the right. Split backs in the backfield for Stevemer. Drops back. Rolls to his right. Gets good protection. Throws it out there and just over the head of Charter. Khalil Hill was out there covering. They'll send Charter and Hanson wide to the right. Kevin Rhodes again to split backs in the backfield. Stevemer, long count. Drops back. Hands off in the draw to Grebbing. That's inside and he'll be stopped after a yard gain. Not that much. 38-14. Boyle will be the tight end on the left side. And they send two receivers to the right in the same formation again. Stevens under center. Drops back. Rolls to his right. Blitz is picked up by Rhodes. Nice block. Throws it deep. He's got Burrow wide open down the field. And he catches it at the 9-yard line. First and goal. Little Cyclones. And I was just about to say, Jimmy Burrow's been kind of quiet tonight, but they found him that time. Down at the 10, 46-yard pass play from Stevemer to Burrow.
That goes under the great concentration category because the defender was closing on him quickly on that high pass. And he just stood there and stood there and stood there with this guy charging him until he caught the ball.
And Zach Rhodes picked up the blitz up the middle and made a crushing block on that blitzer to give Stevemer time. First and goal at the 10-yard line. They're going to spot the back end of the ball at the 10 for Ames. Hanson the slot on the left. Charter on the right. Hand off to Rhodes. Piles down inside to the 3.
Zach Rhodes.
Pickup of about 7 on first down.
He's off the left to center.
Second and goal at the 3 for the Little Cyclones. Under 10 minutes now to play. Slot to the left, tight formation, unbalanced line to the right for Little Cyclones. Stevemer down the line, hand off to Rhodes, he piles in, picks up a couple maybe. And Shimkus, this time, and they're going to go unbalanced to the right again. Rhodes and Grevin in the backfield for Stevemer. And Stevemer sneaks it up the middle, touchdown! 2 yards out with 9:09 to go. Scott Stevemer scores his second touchdown of the night. It's 38-20. 9:09 to go in the ball game.
Two touchdowns and two-point conversions.
Two receivers to the right, one to the left for Stevemer. Zach Rhodes, single back, rolls out to his right, looks to the end zone, stops, now throws it, got him right there. Simmons. For the two-point conversion. Good patience by Stevemer. He rolled out and hit him. And it's now 38-22. So they're, as you say, two touchdowns and two-point conversions behind. That should put a little more life into them here. They need to come out and get another stop on defense. Deep. And it bounces over the head of the City High player. He takes it at the 9. Now he stops. He's be hit. He breaks out of there. And now he breaks free over the right side. And he's finally pulled down. Fumble. Oh, I think he was down. Oh, man. Holland turned nothing into something there as he was almost stopped at the 9, but gets it up to the 29. Send Burrier wide to the right, Khalil Hill wide to the left, Iowa in the backfield. The City High hand off to the fullback. And he's hit, but still goes, and finally Gardner, Bulldogs need to hit him. Send Khalil Hill wide to the left. In the backfield. Quick out to Khalil Hill. He is then brought down by Deardorff. Nice tackle. And he's going to be close to the first down. I don't think he made it. And City High comes out. Third and one at the 38. Drop back handoff to Holland. He cuts it in and he's going to dive across, get the first down.
Jesse Holland, the ball carrier.
Yeah, you never know when he might. 7.5 minutes to play now. They sink a little hill wide to the right side. Dropping back, looking. He's got a man wide open down the field and he drops it. A little high on the throw, the tight end, Mike Gavin. But he was wide open at the 45. There wasn't a little cycling within 10 yards of him. The throw was just high. Well, you got to worry about that pass play. And that time, Ames thinking run, and they got that tight end wide open out there. High formation this time. Fake the pitch. They look to Khalil Hill down the right sideline. Well, it's overthrown and out of bounds.
Khalil Hill, the intended receiver.
Some Khalil Hill and Burrier to the left. Gavin, the tight end on the right side. Quick handoff, fake, nope. They throw it across the middle, and this time Gavin catches it for the first down. Dragging him across, yep. Sent Khalil Hill wide to the right. High in the backfield for Price. Hands off to the deep back, and he spins over to Holland.
Jesse Holland.
Taunts. Looking for the third state title. He's looking for their first year tonight, but they trail right now by 16. Price comes out, he's going to take a long time, but a lot of time went off, and there's a jump. After all that, then his two guards took off, but the rest of the team didn't go with him. They'll move it back to the original line of scrimmage.
Well, I don't think those guys are used to
it. They sent Khalil Hill wide to the left, along with Burrier. High in the backfield, dropping back to pass, throws it out there, he's got Hill, and he's hit immediately, and taken out of bounds by Hanson, but he's got the first down at the 35. 36 yards. Khalil Hill will go wide to the right. They've got Mark Seaton, the tight end on the left. High in the backfield. Two tight end formation. Hand off to the fullback. He spins around and he'll pick up a yard. Hey, 3 yards. Tonight. Center receiver to right and send him in motion. That's Gavin, the tight end. They flip it back deep. And they try to string it out, and they do. And Burrow comes up and makes the hit at the 35.
Jason Ringenau.
And stops Ringenau.
Crowd tackle the line.
Stop here. They come out in the eye formation. One receiver to the left. They break the tight end off over there. He's wide open. He makes the catch, cuts back inside. And drops the ball, but they're going
to
call him down. He's going to have the first down yardage.
Just enough.
Just enough.
Little Cyclone scored with 9:09 to go in the ball game to close at the 38-22, and they're running wide open.
Yeah. Little Hill wide to the right, Gavin to the left, high in the backfield. Gavin goes in motion, across the formation, left to right. Down the line, Price on the option, pitches it back. And Ringema cuts it back inside, and they pick up about 4. To the right side, down to the 21-yard line.
Jason Ringema, the ball carrier.
Price is 14-25, one interception, and 201 yards on the night. There's a handoff up the middle, and slips through and still going. One run by Davis Burrow, and he slipped through and got down to his yard line.
He's a junior.
Mm-hmm. They come out. It is about 3:09 by the time they're going to get up there.
Timeout.
Timeout, Iowa
City Hall.
Wilton with the first and goal at the nine, leading 38-22 over the Little Cyclones. They come out in the I formation. Gavin in motion from right to left. Down the line is Price. He cuts it up to the five. Touchdown. Mitch Price sticks it in from 9 yards out with 3:06 to go. 44-22.
To attempt the extra point out of Mitch Price's hole.
Gordon out for the extra point. Kick is up.
The kick is good.
45-22. Got it all the way in. Yeah, that was basic keeper. City High set to kick it off. Gordon loops it over. Bounces and is still going. And Ames fumbles it. And goes out of bounds. Going to go out at the 30. Steverman brings him out. Sends Simmons and Charter wide to the left. Hanson wide to the right. Grabbing is a single back in the backfield. Hand off to Grebbing over the right side. He's got some room. Turns it up. There's a flag down out there, and he's going to get the first down, but there's a flag down at the 37-yard line.
It'll
be about off with 3 minutes to go in the ball game.
Holding Ames.
Ames comes out. Slot to the left, wide receiver to the left, and Bishner, the slot comes in motion. Fake to Grebbing, looking downfield, has Burrow out there, and he overthrows him.
James Burrow, the intended receiver.
Well, it looks like the outcome is going to says ninth graders, but when you look at it, you've got James Grant and the David Knapp coming in there as juniors, and looking forward to them coming back next year. Nick Rehfeldt in your offensive
second.
Aaron Grebbing in the backfield, yeah.
Chris Gardner on defense. Kids from other classes.
Two receivers to the right. Seymour dropping back, throws it out there, hits his man, Hanson. Tries to make a move, but it'll be pulled down short.
Pass complete.
2.5 minutes to play in the season. And Scott Steverman will call a timeout, and let's just keep it right here. Get to go in the ballgame. Split backs for Steverman. Listener motion from left to right. Pitch back to Grebbing. Cuts it up to the 40. Gets a block, 45, and he's still going to the 50. He's out of bounds down to the 40.
Grebbing carried.
647-yard line for a first down for the Little Cyclones.
Cyclones have their starting
line. Aaron Grebbing, 102 yards on 14 carries. Two receivers to the left, one to the right. Grebbing is a single back in the backfield. Down the line, hand off to Grebbing. Right side, he's got some room out there. Blockers, and he's just tripped up. He'll pick up
about
three. When you look at the sophomore team, which finished up with just one loss this year. Fake in the backfield. Stevenmer cuts it up, throws it deep. It's batted away. Charter comes back and almost makes a nice catch on it. And it was kind of slapped, and Charter came back to the 22. And almost caught it. Seven to ball for the Lohawk 44. Send Hanson and Charter wide to the left. Excuse me. Simmons wide to the left. Hanson wide to the right. Dropping straight back. Steven throws it into Hanson. Catches it. Now cuts it up to the 30. Breaks. Nope. Gets. Finally, Burrier makes the tackle. And a little pushing going on there. A little extracurricular stuff. And Burrier shoved him down. There's no need for that. Shoved him after he was down. And I think it's going to be unsportsmanlike conduct on somebody. We'll see if it's on both of them. Here, but it'll be down to the 30-yard line. First and down for Ames. I don't want to say that. It'll be at the end of the play, so it should be a first down. I don't want to mark it off. I'm going to say on both.
Usually
yeah,
surprise.
Offsetting, I think. Well, we're going to just say one.
Well, what happened there is he was trying to pull Jake down, and Jake wasn't going down very easily, so he jumped on him a little further.
Well, and then shove him, too.
Yeah, and Jake objected to that.
25 at the 45 for the little Cyclones. Minute 17 and counting here to win the ballgame. Two receivers to the right, one to the left. Blitz. Stephen rolls out. And he's going to be sacked.
Tackle by
Stephen. Out and we'll get set to go here. Throws it out there. Nice pass, and it's just knocked away. Now he turned the ball back over to City High with 36 seconds to go. And we'll just about wrap up this ball game. Games are from second in the state to City High, who wins their third title in 4 years. Next year. And Iowa City High takes their final timeout. Well, they have one left, I guess. So we'll take. KSI back at the Uni Dome in Cedar Falls. Dart Danielson and Jim Anther, and City High now goes to one knee. Be the final play likely of the ball game as we're down to 17 seconds.
One kid we should mention, Eric Ogden, was in the ball game in defense. He's going to
There's the home, that's the final, 45-22. Ames finishes off a great season here with a second place in the state to City High.
Nothing to be seen about that. It was a phenomenal two hands in the center of the field. We'll have a trophy presentation tomorrow at 8 o'clock. Excuse me, Monday at 8 o'clock they'll have the half assembly.
So give them a good run in the first half. City High broken open in the second.
Five losses in 5 years.
5 in the last 5 years, something like that, yeah.
Up around 50 wins, so.